Hi everybody. Today I'm here outside in my front yard to show you this product that I just got. These are the Smart Logic hooks. Let me put it over here so that there we go. And they are hooks that you can put outside for a different reason. Actually, not only outside, you can put them in the garage or to hang shelves, power cords, bikes. Right now I'm gonna use them outside for my hose. So again, this is the package that it comes with, and what includes is four of these hooks. And I'm gonna take the wraps out, and these are the hooks, and you attach them to the wall. And again, you can hang anything up to I think it's 50 pounds. Let me see. The small one is, depending on whether you're attaching them to plaster, wood, or brick, and it's anywhere from 22 pounds to 77 pounds. So, and it comes with four of these. They're covered in rubber, so it won't damage anything that you want to have. Like, for example, if I wanted to hook my bike, the wheels will not get scratched or anything like that. It's also, it will not get rusted or anything like that. It comes with the instructions, and it also comes with all the hardware that you need, whether you're installing it on wood, on brick, or in plaster. It comes with the screws and the anchors and everything that you need for that. And also it comes with two straps. Now the straps are for in case that you want to do, for example, like I'm going to do the hose. If you don't want to just put them on the hose, but you want to hook it to a hose and hook this to the hose and then just wrap the strap to the hose. Or if you want to, you have an extension cord and you want to wrap this around the extension cord and then just hang this from the cord, from the hooks. So right now I'm going to take everything apart. I'm going to prepare and I'm going to show you how I'm installing it on the outside wall for my hose. All right, so I'm right here. I'm only about a foot, maybe 2 feet away from my spigot right here, and I think this is where I want to hook it up. I might go a little bit higher. I think this right here will be nice. And then what I'm going to do is, from the package, I'm going to see which ones of the screws I'm going to use for the anchors. Obviously, this is wood siding, so I'm going to mark where I'm going to put it. Now I'm going to drill the pilot hole. And now with the anchors done, now all I have to do is mount it up. And that's it. It's very simple. It took me, what, 5 minutes maybe, even less. And now I'm just gonna mount the hose on it, and so you can see how strong and how convenient it is. So, very convenient, very nice, very strong, and again, it lets me take the hose out at any time, and yeah, I hope that you guys like it as much as I do.